Okay.
Okay, all right. So you were my Oscar prognosticator.
I was.
And you were like, we did it. Yeah. Cynthia did it. We did it. So we're so happy, right?
I believed in it from the beginning. I believe in you as a producer. And like, this was my first question. It's like, we've been talking over the years about Oscar So White, and it's mostly reflected the actors on the screen. But how can we get more producers such as yourself behind the scenes, greenlighting these pictures, fighting for their movies like you fought for Harry? Like, how can we get more of us in those rooms?
You know, first of all, those of us that are in the game have to bring people up behind us, which, you know, I've been doing my entire career. But it's important because people, right now, we have a pipeline problem. You know, there's demand like never before for content and for talent of color, but there are not enough people with experience. So the industry has to help, and we have to help ourselves bringing people forward.
Yeah. What's the next projects up for you?
I have a couple of TV pilots, one for CBS, one for NBC, so fingers crossed.
Fingers crossed. Always rooting on Miss Debra Martin Chase. Great to see you. You look beautiful.
Thank you very much, and you are such a great supporter for all of us, so thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, bye-bye. We love you.
Well, I have a wonderful electronic invention I want you to see.
It looks something like this.